And also into the Wavy newsroom, we're learning Suffolk police are investigating a two-car crash. This was the scene on Carolina Road, and that's where officers responded late tonight. Paramedics rushed two people to the hospital. Both are expected to survive.